Hello everyone, Golden Tails Geek here. Welcome to another episode of Donkey Kong Country. In the last part, well, we finished up the Congo jungle and we made it started here in the monkey mines. In this part, we're gonna start with Bouncy Bonanza, which is one of my favorite levels. Like I said in the last part, I seem to really enjoy levels that have a bit of an alliterative bent to them. Don't know why either, it's kind of interesting. Yeah, let's check. Oh, well, so much for that plan. I was gonna see if I could destroy any of the walls over here, but oh well. Whatever. Alright, let's head over here and boing. Or not. Sorry, I'm a bit nervous though, honestly, because, well, I wanna make sure this is nice and neat here. Okay. I gotta be very careful, though. Got it! Whew! Alright, so much for that plan. I don't know if I have to say, sorry, I'm just recording off the cuff, really, which is to be expected, because, you know, that's LPing in general, is recording a video game while you're just doing off-the-cuff commentary, but whatever. Anyway, I gotta be very careful here. Hands up! There we go, excellent. And slide this over, like so. Awesome! I'm so glad the jumping mechanics are so much better in this version of the game compared to another port of the game, which I'll get into at a later time. Because, well, that was lucky. Yeah. Let's head in here. And you'll get Winky! Yay, we got Winky! Maybe now I can actually show off that he can stomp on things. Stomp on, zingers now, so we'll see. There we go, two for the price of one, Grandma. See? Good riddance. Alright. And before I recorded this episode, I was actually listening to some more Doctor Who audios from Big Finish. They finally put out the pair of audio dramas that were based off of a couple of Fourth Doctor novels that, and they just, they are just, you probably would have seen it in my Twitter feed by now, but I was just gushing about how much I really loved both of them. Oh yeah, right. Sorry, I'm just getting sidetracked here. I don't think we really need it, so. If you don't have Winky up to that point, that tire will be invaluable to getting this bonus room, so. Holy boy. Oh, and he hit the 50 life mark. Awesome. Yeah, Diddy, relax. It's fine. Here we are, the exit.
Head for the exit!
Sorry, I've been thinking of Beetle Adventure Racing for some reason. Oh, stop and go station. This is actually a pretty interesting episode, the level. Interesting thing, in this port of the game, if you slap those guys, you can actually defeat them. It's only, and it was also in the Japanese version of the SNES version, according to Digital Gaming, so that's kind of cool. Oh. Yeah. Easy does it. Oh, wait a minute, I just remembered something here. Okay, come here. Oh, I guess not. There we go. Got it. I just wanted to get that claptrap picture. There we go. Excellent. So far, so good. Oh, crap. Easy. Oh, shit. Up, up, up. Oh, that was close. Our halfway barrel. Okay. Boom. Sorry if my commentary is just not that interesting right now. I'm just really excited to be recording more because I haven't really recorded in a couple of days because I had to help my dad with a lot of things. Like he's been trying to fix the dryer lately because and he needed someone to kind of supervise him to make sure he doesn't hurt himself. So I was kind of drafted for that duty for the last couple of days, but. Whatever, what are we gonna... Gotta earn my keep somehow. And there's the other bonus room, right? One right after the other. Okay. That was close. Yeah, yeah, Diddy, relax, it's fine. Up. Oh Lord. This level actually used to really make me nervous, because I was always afraid of those guys coming to life and getting me. Typical. Oh well, at least I got both bonus rooms. And you know what? I think I'm gonna do that again, so. Just because you never know what I might get. And you know what? Whatever. There we go. Well, so much for that, I suppose. Well, I guess you could do it that way, too. Anyway, there's another reason I wanted to do the bonus room again. Well, oh well, I guess I can't. Alright, let's move this wheel over. I was gonna say wheel this over, make a bad joke, but I'm not Trigger Conroy, so. Alright. Easy. Made it. Oh, so much for that. Come on, sleep. Sleep. Easy. Go back to sleep, you guys. Go back to sleep! Shit! So close. Maybe now I'll have an up. Oh, a lot of fail in this part, it seems. Oh, and if I remember correctly, I think those things are called Croc Rock, so. There! Excellent. Anyway. There's. Yeah, shut up. Now this is reason for this. Let me just fire up. Oh, my aim was off. Oh well. And sound. Right. Jump. Easy. Didn't think I'd have this much trouble on this level. I thought it would be smooth sailing, but then again, it's a let's play, so whatever. Easy. Oh. Go back to sleep. Come on, jump. Yes! Made it. And that's everything in that. Before we do anything, I think there's a warp in this level too, so let's head over this way. Yep, see? There's a warp here you can use to just go right straight to the end of the level, so. Yeah, there's like lots of little warps like this throughout the game, so you gotta keep your eyes open. Anyway, I will cut the rest of this out. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. I just wanted to show that warp. Anyway, let's do some more fishing with Funky, shall we? Dudeski, your bud got to be on a level somewhere. Yeah. Croctopus Call. This is how I'd like to catch 15 croctopi within the time limit, dude. Be careful not to hook any bottles, as these will reduce your time limit. Not good, man. Record catch is 0 croctopi.
I know it says croctopus, but it technically the... Whoops. The plural of octopus is octopi, so I'm kind of just... Awesome. Alright. Oh, shit! Alright, let's see if I can get 4 of these, or not. Oh yeah, another reason I should tell you, like, the reason... When an indicator that you've gotten it all the record is when that fanfare sounds. I kind of forgot to mention that the first time we were doing a little. Oh, oh well. Isn't it just? Awesome. Well done, dude. Take this reward. Ciao. I hope you guys don't mind my surfer food voice. I don't get to use it very often. Millstone Mayhem. Yeah. Okay. This level. Yeah. I'll bounce up here and you'll get the another bonus room right off the bat here. I know there's... Oh, good. Excellent. I wanted to be able to get that K, so... Oh. Yeah, that's Crusha. You can only defeat them by him by throwing a barrel at him or just having Donkey Kong stomp on him, so... Oh, crap. You see? Now, let's see here. I gotta be careful here. Go, 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 go! Okay, bounce up here! Yes! Alright. If you look, the letters actually spell out RARE, which is the name of the company that made this game. Rare, you're so awesome. Oh, joy, an unguarded token. Alright, I gotta be careful here. Yeah, I'm gonna use Diddy for this next part, because... Gotta really err on the side of caution here, because... Okay, drop down here. Got it! Whew. Yeah. That's why I picked Diddy, because... Well, I figured he'd be able to jump over those crushes easily. I'm gonna switch to Donkey, since he seems excited. And there we go. Excellent. Oh. Excellent. But yeah. Wow, we took care of all three bonus rooms even before we had to... Oh, okay. Easy. I gotta be very careful here. This level actually was a bit tedious for me on my practice run because I had to really make sure I examined every nook and cranny to find every bonus room, so... Anyway, there's Winky. Whoa! And there's the N. Awesome. I gotta be very careful here. Oh god! No, Winky, come back here! There we go. Hate those neckies! Oh. Easy. Oh, he does it. There we go. Excellent. Also, if you hadn't gotten three at once from the Reptile Rumble like I did, then that's another good way to get Slippa's photograph there. Easy. Excellent. Okay, this one... Yeah, I'm not really expecting to get through this in one piece. Sorry, Winky. Noble sacrifice and all that. Oh, so much for Donkey Kong, I suppose. But we made it to the end all the same. Phew. Yay. Hang on, let's see what's next after this one, the candies thing here. Oh, it's the boss level, Necky's Nuts. That sounds vaguely suggestive. I'm sure Lucagen would have a field day. Anyway, let's do Candy's Dance Studio next.
Have you come to get in the groove?
Yeah, sure, why not?
This time I'll make it a bit trickier by adding a few more moves. Try to keep up.
Now, if I don't get this right on my first try, I will cut till I get it right. So, be right. I'm just gonna show my first attempt. That's it. So, anyway, let's do this. Out. Love the music. Wow, I got it.
Time up.
That wasn't too tricky at all, actually. Oh well.
Cool, you sure you're not hit the moves. Here you go, take this.
And we got another photograph. Alright. Oh, come on. There we go. Actually, before I go fight Necky. I was gonna take care of something, but never mind. I'll just do Necky. Fight Necky, we'll call it a day. Okay, just hang on a sec. Before I do anything, though, there's something down here, I think. Aha! Perfect, I got it. Come here. There we go. Yeah. I don't know how you're expected to know that's there, but. Oh well. Anyway. Boom. Whew. That's it. Necky is all done.
You sure know that stupid bird who's boss?
Oh, I see what you did there, Cranky.
Good, that's another banana man. Now go down to Vine Valley and find the others.
Ah, Vine Valley. One of my favorite parts in the game. And the first level is Vulture Culture, which, if you couldn't tell by the title, has a lot of Neckies in it. I actually kind of like Vulture Culture, and as much as I'd like to show it off in this right now, I think I'm going to call it for today, so. Because we managed to finish off Monkey Mines and do pretty well for ourselves, so. Next time on Let's Play Donkey Kong Country, we'll start up Vine Valley. Till then, this has been Golden Tails Geek. Thank you guys so much for watching this, and keep on gaming. Bye! Oh shit, I just remembered, folks. I just remembered. There's a scrap. I forgot about to show off the scrapbook of what photos we got. So, hang on. We got a Claptrap photo. We got a photo of Necky and Croc Rock. Hang on. We got another fishing photo. And we got another dancing photo. Okay. Now we're gonna end it. So, thank you guys for watching. Keep on gaming. Bye. I'm a doofus sometimes.